Today in the Piedmont, we did start out chilly this morning. You see a little bit of ground fog there early on. It kind of lifted very quickly, and nothing but blue sky out there through lunchtime into the afternoon. It's been looking really good across the area. Clouds are going to start coming back later on tonight, and the rain will follow shortly after. And you can see over the High Point area looking great as well today. Here's a view up above. Again, this shows you no clouds in the area. As we look at the big view, a few clouds off the coast and a few starting to now work through Tennessee and Kentucky. And those are the ones that are coming our way for later on tonight. 58 out there right now. The high today hit 59, and 34 degrees are low. That's a big difference from those 70s to near 80 degree highs we've been seeing over recent weeks. So we're now getting more in line with where we ought to be, and we're going to get more in line with time. Temperatures are in the upper 50s at this hour, although Burlington is 60 and we have 57 degrees in the Wilkesboros. Now we got two rounds of rain coming our way. This first little area is coming in for tomorrow. I think most of it gets in after lunch tomorrow, and into tomorrow night we see the rain pick up again from more moisture coming in, and this last part's going to get through on Thursday before we're done with it. And then as we work our way into Friday, we're looking at really good weather coming back. And this is chilly air. It's not really cold air, but you will see a little bit of a cool down. Now up close, let's look at how it plays out. As we go through the night tonight, temperatures work their way down close to 40 degrees. The clouds will increase overnight, so that'll help hold temperatures up a little bit from what we had this morning. And there you see the rain coming in from the west, and you can see it comes through in a few little ways. It won't rain constantly, but from mid-afternoon tomorrow through tomorrow night, a pretty good chance, and then on Thursday to be back to again a few off and on showers. As far as rainfall totals go for us, by 7 o'clock tomorrow night, about a tenth of an inch on average. Then we'll go a little bit more overnight tomorrow night and into Thursday morning, and then during the day Thursday we may see a little bit more. Heaviest is still showing up down near and south of Charlotte, and amounts for us are still consistently showing about a half of an inch. The models were doing that pretty much all day yesterday too. Mountain areas will see rain tomorrow and Thursday. Temperatures will be in the 40s tomorrow, but back in the 50s on Thursday. Beaches will see clouds increase in 66, and the rain at the beaches mainly kicks in starting Thursday. Our forecast conditions for the Piedmont tonight: clear skies and cool this evening, 49 degrees. Overnight, going down to a low around 39 degrees, and that may actually be close to midnight tonight, and we may see temperatures go up before daybreak as the clouds will start to increase and thicken. Cloudy skies tomorrow, a few showers, especially late in the day. Temperatures down a little bit more, about 56, and as you look ahead, we do have a chance to bounce back into the low 60s on Thursday, but then we head back down to the 50s, 54 degrees Friday, 51 Saturday, 54 Sunday, but a beautiful weekend. Mm-hmm. But notice we've got 20s in the forecast now. Saturday night, Sunday morning, we haven't seen 20s in about 2.5-3 weeks. So chilly nights, chilly mornings, that'll be a little inconvenient for you if you're up early. But early March can certainly be chilly.
Right.
We'll take that sunshine, though.
I know. Man, I'm looking forward to that.
We haven't had a pretty weekend in a while.
It has
from start
been a while.
To finish. So
got it. All right, Van.
We've earned it. Thank you. All right, the days of clunky bullets.